Hello.
Hello.
How are you today?
Good, how are you?
Doing well, thank you.
Fantastic.
All right, so today we are going to be detectives.
Cool.
And we are going to be detectives and learn about the simple past and the present progressive. All right. So, do you ever watch any TV shows about crime?
Yes.
What do you watch?
Monk, CSI.
Yeah. What's your favorite CSI?
Las Vegas, the
yes,
original.
That's
yeah,
the best one.
Definitely.
I agree. Can you ever guess the mystery in the show sometimes?
Sometimes, yeah. Mm-hmm. Sometimes they make it kind of a little tough.
Yeah. All right. So, as I said, we're going to be detectives in a murder mystery. So, I'll read this for you. Last night, Lewis Meyer died at his home in Miami. He died. Phil Fork, a police detective, was the first person to arrive at the scene. This is what he found. Whew, scary, right?
That's pretty terrifying.
Yeah.
Does he have a head?
I don't know. It doesn't look like it. So, let's identify some of the things in this picture. Do you remember what this is called?
Is that a sink?
Yeah. And do you remember what this is called?
Mirror?
Yeah. And how about this?
Scale.
So he's only 65 pounds. He's pretty small.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's impressive.
And what does this look like to you?
I think it's a shower.
Shower, yeah. And how about these two things?
Towels.
Towels, yeah, definitely. And what about this on the floor in the pool of blood?
Soap.
Soap, yeah. And, ooh, is that, what's that?
Toothbrush?
Yeah, it's a toothbrush. Just like this here, it's a toothbrush.
Okay.
Wow. And then, is this, what do you think this is?
That's the body.
The body, yeah, definitely. Okay, so sometimes you need to describe when things happened, and sometimes you want to say someone was in the middle of an activity. So let's say you're vacuuming, and you're in the middle of vacuuming when somebody else interrupts you, and you can't vacuum anymore. And in this case, he was showering, so he was showering, then somebody killed him, and he died. So today you will learn how to describe these actions with the simple past and the past progressive. All right. Okay. So let's see. Let's look at some sample sentences. So Mr. Meyer took a shower before he died. Mr. Meyer took a shower before he died. So, what did he do before he died?
He took a shower.
Yeah, so he took the shower in the past tense because he's dead now. And then, which one of these do you think started first?
The shower.
Yeah, the shower happened before he died. And did one action stop before the next action started?
Yeah, you can't shower when you're dead.
Yeah, so the showering stopped before the dying started. Right, and how about this sentence? A boyfriend was hiding in the shower when Mr. Meyer came in. A boyfriend was hiding in the shower when Mr. Meyer came in. So which one of these actions started first?
Hiding.
Yeah, so the boyfriend was hiding. And did one action stop before the next action started?
No.
Yeah, they're pretty much all within the same time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good job. So, to review, the simple past is an action that started and finished in the past. So you can add ed to it. So I can say, I stopped showering. I stopped showering. Or I stopped breathing. I stopped breathing. And let's see, here are some examples. So Phil Fork arrived at 10:30. Which word is in the past tense?
Arrived.
Good job. And then Miss Meyer drank several cups of coffee.
Drank?
Yeah, she drank several cups of coffee. Because you can't have the cups of coffee unless you drink them. Okay, and then let's review the past progressive. So an action that was in progress at a specific time in the past. So you can do the past tense or the to be verb plus ing. So let's think of some examples here. So it's past tense and it's the form to be and a verb plus ing. All right. Okay, so let's see here. So let's do, how about, can you think of a verb, a to be verb, like an action?
To run.
Yeah, so it would be to run. And then how would we make that past tense by adding the ing?
Running.
Running, yeah. Good job. Can you think of another verb?
Swim.
All right, so we've got swim. And then how would we make that past tense? You were...
Swimming.
So you were swimming. You... together to show that one action started first and was still in progress when the second action started. So, let's read this together. Mr. Meyer was brushing his teeth when the murderer entered the room. Good job. So, which action happened first? Which action happened first?
Brushing the teeth.
Good job. And when did the second action start?
When the murderer entered the room.
Yeah. Okay, let's read this one together. Phil Fork was eating when he heard about the murderer. Good job. So what was Phil Fork doing first?
Eating.
Perfect. And then what happened?
He heard the murderer.
Yeah, good job. All right, so let's put these together. So we're gonna put the past progressive and the past progressive together. All right? So you use the past progressive with the past progressive to show two actions in progress at the same time. So two actions at the same time. So let's read this together. Miss Meyer was talking on the phone while her husband was taking a shower. So which action happened first?
Talking.
Yeah, so Miss Meyer was talking. And then which action happened second?
He was taking a shower.
Yeah, so her husband took a shower. And so the word that we use to separate the two past progressives is wow. Wow. So that separates the two actions. So I'll read the second one. Phil Fork was reading a newspaper while he was eating dinner. So which action was first?
He was reading a newspaper.
And then what happened?
He was eating dinner.
Yeah, so first he read a newspaper, and then he was eating dinner at the same time. And we know that because of the word wow. Alright. So, let's see. Let's read this. Miss Meyer's wife, Margot, told Fork, "It was an accident. My husband took a shower at about 10 p.m. After a shower, he slipped on a piece of soap and fell down." That's what happened. That's what Miss Meyer says. Yeah, Mr. Meyer's wife. So, let's see. So, one. So, you are going to see which one, A or B. So, is A closer to this statement or is B closer to this statement? So, I'll read it. While Mr. Meyer was brushing his teeth, someone entered the room. A. Mr. Meyer finished brushing his teeth before someone entered? Or B, Mr. Meyer was alone when he started brushing his teeth?
B.
Yeah, Mr. Meyer was alone when he started brushing his teeth. Okay, and two. When he got Miss Meyer's call, Phil Fork left his office and drove to her house. So is it A, Miss Meyer called before Phil Fork left his office, or B, Miss Meyer called after Phil Fork left his office?
A.
A, yeah. Good job. All right, and let's do exercise two together. So, okay, so let's go back to the picture. So we're gonna look at the picture and you're gonna work with a partner and decide if the statements are partly or probably true or probably false. And be ready to share your answers. So, let's see. Mr. Meyer died before Phil Fork arrived.
Probably true.
Probably true, yeah. Because then maybe he would be alive still.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Awesome. Okay, so exercise three. So try to solve the mystery. With a partner, make as many guesses as you like. For example, Miss Meyer. All right, so for example, Miss Meyer pushed Mr. Meyer while he was brushing his teeth. This is how it happened. Miss Meyer was angry with Mr. Meyer because. So, I'll be your partner. I'll pretend to be your partner. What do you think happened?
Mr. Meyer left the towel, his wet towel on the floor.
Oh!
Miss Meyer got really mad.
And then you think Miss Meyer might have killed him?
No. The wet towel made the ground wet.
Yeah.
And then he slipped.
Oh, okay.
So I believe Miss Meyer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think that's a good idea. I think maybe it was true from the start and Mr. Meyer just slipped on the bar of soap. Yeah, he was brushing his teeth, and while he was brushing his teeth, he stepped on the soap and off he went. Maybe. Right, go back to that picture. Okay. Perfect. Alright. So, yeah, I think you were right. I think he just slipped on the wet towel and that's how it happened.
Yeah. I solved it.
You solved the mystery. Good job. Yeah. And before we go, let's just review how to use the past progressive to make a complex sentence. Okay, so I will give you an example to review. So, while, okay, so Mr. Meyer was brushing his teeth while taking a shower. Alright. Do you think you could come up with a sentence?
Miss Meyer.
Miss Meyer?
Was drinking coffee. While Mr. Meyer was taking a shower.
Mm-hmm. All right, great job. Okay, perfect. And for your homework, I'd like it if you could write, let's say, 5 passive-aggressive complex sentences. So I want you to write something just like this. And remember to use the word wow to connect thoughts 1 and 2. Okay? Awesome. Great job today.
Thank you.
Yeah.